So it's very hot in my room and I've been feeling like it is in a desert. But today I'm going to be telling you how to fix a broken cube. Like literally it's just, oh man, it's just broken. So I'm going to be right back after I break everything. So until I do that, I want to ask one question. Did you watch me solving the blue and white color which I kinda uploaded some 5 minutes ago or something like that? I don't know, guys. But it's like it's currently exporting, or like I edited few stuff and yeah, it's loading. And yeah guys, when your thing is broken, it comes something like this. So the first thing that you need to do is just to put to like attach two colors, for example yellow and red. So you have to take the piece where there is yellow and red, for example like this. You have to place it like this, which is going to fix back like this. And you have to do that for the remaining colors. Next you have yellow and blue, so we have to go ahead with yellow and blue. So after you fix everything, it should be something like this. Next we have to make these borders leftover thing. So I'm going to show you how to do that. So for example, there is yellow, green and orange. So you have to search for that, and we found it guys, yellow, green and orange. You have to put this thing to its direction, to its own direction like this, which is going to attach back like this. And I'll be right back after putting all this. Actually I got to know this, my brother is disturbing, but it's okay. But actually my brother like he shuffled the cube, and I was like, how do I fix this? I removed everything and I fixed by myself. Also sometimes like when you like insert these things, they may like fall down, rest of them may fall down. I faced that problem many times, and my brother is disturbing. I maybe have to cut that or something, and you have to do like that. And yeah, I'll be right back after I did the whole yellow. You might notice one thing, maybe like you feel like you like kind of get lost of this and you're like, where is this thing? So sometimes you might put this wrong. Also first recheck and then search in your home or wherever you are guys. So yeah, my brother is there. So after some time I finally fixed this somehow. Next we have to fix this middle part. So actually this middle part is so easy to do as well. For example, you need to do blue and this orange guys. All you have to search is for the blue and orange, where you found it, and you have to just insert it like this. It's going to be very easy guys. It's going to be very easy for the middle part. And yeah, you won't even like it won't even fall guys. 100% guarantee it won't fall. I guess it won't fall. I'm not too sure guys, but I inserted in like seconds guys, literally seconds. Red and blue. So I fixed the two parts. Now we have to fix the first layer, or the not first layer, the first thing,
top layer.
Anyway, yeah, top layer, the same thing you have to do like this. And and this time I'm going to fix it on camera guys. So yeah guys, also be careful. So yeah, you have to take for example red and white and red, and we can just like kind of fix it. I'll be right back. More three left. And I'm going to show you how to do that. You have to take the color as, and try to put it inside. Now you have to leave this part, and you have to put this one. So the thing is that the last one is going to be very hard. So you need to take your elder's help, or if you feel like you're enough stronger, you can just take care of like yourself. Not taking care, but. So yeah, I'm very conflicted talking. So it's kinda hard to fix in this. But I managed somehow. Here is how to fix a broken cube. Peace.